fly the flag of Palestine outside the British Parliament with the word resist, because it was in this building that the bastard Zionist entity was sired. When the then British Foreign Secretary Arthur Balfour agreed British support to wiping Palestine from the map to create a Zionist entity in Palestine, which implicitly meant the ethnic cleansing and genocide of the Palestinian people.